All right, good morning, afternoon, good evening. It's Tragic Life here, and we're about to go after the Elite Four. I changed my party. For the most part, it's the same. Zapdos, I added, but other than that, that's it. I just took out, Stygia, just they had no help. So, give me a sec. Sorry, I'm using an X-Patter for a game that I'm doing on Twitch. So, this is my party. I'll show you the other thing that I did differently. So, Snorlax, I actually added some stuff. He now has Thunderbolt, and... Omastar has... Ice. So, actually, I need to continue to move this, because I had to look it up because I was having a very hard time leveling all of my characters. So, but I have a pretty good party here. I'm hoping this works. Fingers crossed. Lorelei of the Elite Four. No one can best me when it comes to freezing moves are powerful. Your Pokemon will be at my mercy when they are. Hope and so. Okay, for the most part, Thunderbolt wipes. But does enough damage to stay on, so. And oftentimes it paralyzes, so you can just keep it failing. I'm a little surprised he didn't heal. Okay. I did level him up off the screen, but I wasn't able to get him all because Explosion was taken out some of my weak. So no, we're gonna keep him up. And we're gonna hit Cloyster with the same thing. Okay, here we go. Alright, so we're doing really good. You got the change. This is the one exception. Gonna go switch out. I'm a star. And we're gonna use first. Keep paralyzed there. So I actually looked up a guide off of the one I'm using. The one I'm using is free, not against you. You're better than I thought. The one I had, you only got a taste of Pokemon. No. Well, obviously before we leave, we're gonna go ahead. I don't have to revive it. I only have to use one potion. Here, I'm gonna switch out my plume. We'll wipe out this next. Yeah. I am Bruno of the Elite Four, the rigorous training people. And Pokemon can become stronger. I wait to train with my Pokemon. We will grind you down to the superior power. Ooh ha! Okay. I think I got the right Pokemon. We'll find out in a second. Yeah. Gloom is really good about this. This isn't actually in the guide. This is just something I learned when leveling. I can generally one shot. So let's see. Before I beat them all up, let's see. What's the difference between this one and Red and Blue use the same Pokemon. I'm trying to think of the okay, so this Onix uses Rock Slide, Creep, and Dig. And the one in the Red and Blue uses Rock or Raid. Pardon? Okay, the one on red, the next one, I'm gonna go to keep out. Oh, he calls out hidden. So that's different moveset. Both of these ones have Ice Punch and Thunder Punch, but Hitmonchan on red and blue has Mega Punch and Counter, and on this one we have Fire Punch. That didn't hurt as much as I thought. Thank you. guess we're good. Okay, now he's gonna break. This is where he gets a little bit off. Different moveset. In red and blue, he has jump kick, focus, energy, jump kick, mega kick. This one has double kick, mega kick, high jump kick, double kick. That double kick. How am I confused? Very effective, it did a lot of damage. Use another Onix. We're gonna switch back to Gloom. Okay, so this one, let's see. Red and Blue uses Rock Throw, Rage, Slam, and Harden. And this one is Rock Slide, Screech, Slam, and Earth. I can survive this outline. I'm gonna go ahead and bring up Butterfree again. So in red and blue, he uses Leer, Focus, Energy, Fissure, and Defense. In this one, he uses Leer, Karate Chop, Strength. He has a 25% chance per turn to use an X Defend on his extra Pokemon. Before we do anything, we're gonna go ahead and go. Thank you. You probably should have done that. the punch. I got more that can take out that little bit of damage. So we're gonna go ahead and go back to he should have killed me once. I'll do it again. It's actually a little. Oh, so that's two of them now. Why? How could I lose? My job is done. Go face your next job. I say we're doing all right. It's not perfect, but okay. Let's go ahead and do max potion. Butterfree. And obviously we're gonna do more. However, I'm gonna put Butterfree. Two of these. I am Agatha of the Elite Four. Oak's taken a lot of interest in you, child. That old duff was once tough and hand. That was decades ago. Now he just wants to fiddle with his Pokedex. Pokemon are for fighting. Ash, I'll show you how a real trainer fights. Alright, so this one uses Gengar, and Gengar is a problem. So, in Red and Blue, Gengar has Confuse Ray, Nightshade, Hypnosis, and Dream. This one he has Confuse Ray, Substitute, Slick. Agatha has a 5 out of 64 with 7.8 chance. Her turn to switch her active Pokemon out to the next unfated member of the party, and she has a 27 out of 64 with chance. 42.2%. That's just a wild statistic. You use a super potion on a Pokemon. If it's below 25%. You can use the 2 potions for Pokemon, and once she does, she will not switch out that Pokemon, nor use a super potion. So the guy that I use does not have this one on. Hang it. Don't be that confused. Alright, we're doing pretty good. Good morning, beautiful. Ah, of course you lose. Alright, that's one down. They're gonna use Golbat. I'm gonna go ahead and come out of this. I'm trying to think of who to use. Let's go, Brad. I'll use Rock Slow, Grow Slide.
I mean, I feel like I chose correctly. Oh, you're gonna leave me. I'm a little surprised it didn't. About to use Haunter, so let's see. So in the red and blue, it uses Confuse, Nightshade, Hypnosis, and Dream Eater. But this one uses Confuse, Brave Lick, Hypnosis, and Dream Eater. I don't really know what Dream Eater is. I've never seen it. I'm gonna go to Keep. I'm not sure if that's the right decision. Let's go ahead and try Rock Throw. Did you poison me? So it's bringing up the Arbok. So Arbok in red and blue had Bite, Flare, Screech, and Acid. In this one, he has Rat, Flare, Screech, and Acid. So, Dig should do pretty good against this thing. Sometimes one shot. Am I gonna get lucky with a one shot? I am. Good night. So it's gonna bring either Haunter back. Okay, that's fine. That's on paralyzed, but I'm still hitting, so we're gonna go ahead and keep and do Rock Throw again. Dream Eater. Okay, it missed, so still not gonna find out what it does. Cool. Alright, they sheet that one more. Yes. We're going back to Butterfree. So this Gengar is the same. No, it's not. In that one, in red and blue, it uses Confused Ray, Nightshade, Toxic, which was my name, Dreaming. This one, it uses Confused Ray, Psychic, Hypnosis, and Dreaming. If I can get past the, this Confused Ray, I can keep it. Everywhere I read this, this one's actually the one of the harder ones of this Gengar. From everything I read, is a problem. Oh. That might be a problem. Because I don't have anyone else with Psychic. Excuse me. Sorry. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and heal my Grappler, and then I'm going to go ahead and resurrect Butterfree next. The third time they've used that move that has done nothing. And this is why he's supposed to be pretty good. Because he constantly does stuff to stop you from attacking. Okay, so I'm gonna get to hit him. There we go. Can I do enough damage to kill him? The answer is yes. Alright, well there's another one down. And I'm gonna go ahead and pause this and I'm gonna fight the next two when I get back from work. Alright, woohoo, you're something special, pal.
You win. I see what the old duff sees in you. I have nothing else to say. Run. Along now, child.
Alright, so we're doing really good.
I don't think I have to revive anything because I think I already did that, but I do need to give life stuff.
And I'm going to switch out.
We're gonna put Omastar in front for the next fight. Yeah, that's the only character I need for that fight.
So I'll be back in a couple hours and we'll continue this.
Adios, amigos. Is my mic low? It feels like my mic is low. I gotta.
Alright, so I've decided that I'm gonna do the rest of this on another video so that you have two videos this week. So until next time, adios, amigos.